Ladies and gentlemen, choreographed by the wonderful Louis Van Amstel, please welcome season 10's ballroom dancers. It's Alan, Brittany, Jenna, and Paul.
We have a very formidable group on Team Ballroom Squad this year. It's really, really impressive. I'm going to keep this short and sweet. Boys, you are fantastic partners. You are totally there for your ladies. Make sure that you're filling out every movement. Sometimes I thought that there was a little bit of sliding and cheating in there. Girls, you're spectacular. Everybody's going to have to work real hard to kick up to your level.
Ooh, Nigel.
It's funny because Jenna is so good when she's dancing, but when we told her she was in the top 20, she ran off like a velociraptor on
I thought I was getting cut!
Yes.
It's a lot to take for a girl, isn't it?
God.
A lot.
Well, I love the two girls in this. I really did. I thought you were terrific, girls.
Thank you.
Guys, I'd like to see Paul. I want to see you stronger. In fact, I want to see both boys stronger as we go through the series now. Just strengthen everything up, and you've got to look like you're in control of those girls. And at the moment, the girls, and no wonder, look like they're in control of you a little bit.
That's the way we like it.
Yeah, I know you do.
Mary.
Louis, great job tonight, too. It was really a great routine. Unbelievable stage presence in your face. You're going to have to find a way to bring more volume and more intensity to your movement. You know, you've got to really bring it. I know that you can do that. And Alan, your brother, trust me, is going to be so proud. And you two girls, Jenna and Brittany, holy smokes, are you kidding me, Nigel? They're on fire. I love the two of you. You're both very dominant, strong. Fabulous feet, fabulous legs, unbelievable. It's just unbelievable. It's just, they just have it all.
God knows what she said, but I think she likes
it. It's good. It's good. Ladies and gents, put your hands together for them. It's Brittany, Jenna, Alan, and Paul.
Well done. Well done.
The mathematicians among you will have worked out that there are only two more spots to fill in the top 20. After the break, we find out who's going to be taking them. Then your top 10 girls will be dancing together and your top 10 guys. We'll see you on the other side.